Hi, my name is Ethan, and I'll show you how you use this tool. This goes, you could staple paper in it. You can you use no staples. Ready to watch how you do it? Turn this stuff around. Look very, very closely at it. See, the first step is, you see, it makes a hole. Then I try, let me pull it out. See? Done. Dead. This. See? Look. It's a book. Cool. Now let's try that cup 4 times. Different parts I really want you to. See that part? The gray part? I will show you what that gray part does. Ready? See that gray part? Does this? Push itself down, then it goes up. It goes like that. See? That's what you're allowed. And you can make a chain out of this too. Two. And you want to. Well, this piece is for. Great question. This piece is for. Look, I already took it out. Let me do this. And I think, and you look very closely. Yours works and it's just harder. Ready, you guys? You ready to push it with me? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You see the arrow? It needs that much space. That's pretty cool, guys. And I will see you tomorrow. I will see you on Sunday on a bird. Guess what we're doing? We all for sure we will do is I need me to tell you. And I forgot how you use this. You see this part if you want it out. You can do this if you want it. You can do put it in. And I will see you. Bye. I will see you on our boat. Bye bye.